might be another one further back.
Friendly tank moving up, friendly tank moving up.
There's tank here, that thing, the tank's not engaged. Hey, Toby, leave AT.
Ooh, fuck me.
Holy shit!
It's about to drive right by the tank.
Yeah, yeah. That hit?
Yeah, that
hit. Oh, gun's still up, gun's still up.
Who just threw that nade so short? What?
Is it behind the fence now?
Yeah, sure, King Robinson, we're gonna move towards Jackson.
It's right there. Okay. See where I circled?
Sarah, stay here until we are clear ahead and then start moving up.
Copy that, I'm setting up MG here.
I think there's something over here again. Yeah, you see that slot in the fence?
Reload. Yeah, there's someone there, there's something there.
I think they're in between that little wooden slot.
Yep. Set up again. I'm setting up again. Right around here.
Yeah. Hold fire and wait for them to shoot back. Because the tank also put a couple of bursts in there.
Friendly just went down. Reloading.
We got ammo moving up behind us. We're off to our west.
Can someone drop just ammo into my pack, please?
Yeah, got you. Give me one belt. I got eyes on that trench.
Where is it?
I don't think you'll be able to see it, but it's north, basically direct north. Top of that hill, you see it?
Yeah,
I got eyes
I
on one guy in it.
Let's see bunkers up there. Hey, we're jumping off, boys, and we're gonna move.
Alright.
Go right side.
That might be a sniper if you fucking pop that.
Whoa!
Oh shit.
Get him in cover.
I'm up. I'm moving to the.
He was 50. Direct 50.
Yeah, they were serving him before, I guess.
Damn, that hit us both.
Okay. Alright, we need to move that tank. They're going closer to red.
Did you get the sniper?
Kilo.
I got the guy that shot you, yes. Guerrero!
Yay, we go to tank across open road.
I'll go. Guerrero's up in front of us, behind this wall.
Guerrero!
I also need a pack on them. Guerrero! Guerrero, come back here. Guerrero, behind you.
Don't yell at me.
Guerrero. I need a pack because my arm's broken.
Can you just
sew
me
first,
please,
sir? Man, I got fucked up there by that sniper.
I need a pack because my arm's all fucked.
Just let me know when I'm good.
You're good, sir.
Okay, moving. Just moving up to this broken down white house. When you guys are patched, just move up to me.
Could you have a check on me as well, medic?
Nice invisible gun, Gora.
Yeah. Oh my god, is everyone back here for medicing?
Yep.
Fuckers.
Robertson doesn't have a surgical kit.
Well, yeah, because he's not a medic. He's just carrying the whatchamacallits to help walk and wounded and broken arms.
Oh.
Yep. Once. Spread out a little bit at least.
Am I good to go?
Yeah, you're good.
Alright, move
closer. Rob, you're good.
Thank you.
No, get them back to the RP.
Sherm.
Yes.
I got eyes on that bunker or the trench line, direct north.
Yeah, I know. There's a shit ton of bunkers, but I think they should mostly. I see a guy in there, but don't worry about shooting that guy. You're never gonna kill him.
I got eyes on at least like four heads.
Toby.
Five.
Toby in red.
Where is he?
Well, are they in the bunker?
Yeah, they're in the bunker. There's one guy like behind.
I'm about right there.
Yeah,
I
direct north.
FB40 running at me. That's awesome.
There's one guy in like a window, and then I could see three heads above the walls.
Are you back up in the air? Then copy the transmitter.
Your triarch.
Valkyrie's RTB.
Copy Valkyrie.
Yeah,
Barry, if you're clear to go ahead and do a couple more strafe runs, move west to east along the trench line.
Copy.
Toby.
Yeah.
Hey.
I'm fine.
I think he's behind you.
We're over here, Toby.
Where the tank is.
Wait, okay, guys.
Shut up a second.
Hi.
Can you guys drop ammo into my backpack?
I got you.
So
I'm gonna shoot myself in the foot if I do this.
One more.
I no longer have ammo on me.
Okay.
Go get your set.
Just
fix
some. White House, there's a bunch of them on our way. I missed a shot on one, and he shot me. Like, no biggie. I just.
I don't think
down.
This is natural.
Blake, can you let Toby know he's gonna be.
Hey, medic.
Get that?
I'm orange on ammo. Yep, thank you.
Okay. Yep, moving towards him.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I copy, Barry. Let's go.
Okay, Toby, I can hear you when I was down.
I've actually.
Good.
Thank you, bro. See you later.
You're orange from ammo, correct? He's getting a brief load.
Pastor, Robinson, you guys good, medic-wise?
Yep. Yeah.
Okay.
Good sounds, man.
I'm right here.
Yeah, I'm gonna assume we're gonna start to spearhead into the middle and then clear to the outsides.
Yeah, go for it. I mean, obviously
that's how they did it.
I was changing over here. But I have no clue how it looks like up there.
Yeah, once we're in the trench, we should be fine.
Yeah, this road is slightly elevated.
Yeah, I know.
So
there's
a bit of
pitch on both sides.
Barry,
no.
Yeah.
Is Fred wearing
then,
white gloves for you?
One style charge into trenches and hoping them to
survive. Where is he?
Right there.
All right.
All right.
No, that's just you.
Keep your men in the trench
okay.
And meet
looks like
me
he's wearing parade white
in the
gloves.
Middle area in the middle trench. All right.
All right.
Right, I'll make sure to instruct the tank. The tank will do 10 kilometers again.
Apparently, I was the first infantry casualty of World War II.
That infantry can come up with, so just wait till the tank starts moving. Actually, maybe for.
If Barry's got one on the six, he's gonna get back here.
Oh, there we go.
Barry's a bad pilot.
He still seems to buy a plane, too.
Hey, man,
but
Stu's turn.
He's in a D5 Stuka that one has auto cannons.
The thing is,
but he's been
tactical. He's in the middle.
Robinson is hovering like.
There's
also getting shot
at.
Yeah, he just needs to fucking back up the chair.
Oh, he's in the middle.
He could just. He's out.
Oh shit, that's going on the launch.
That's
crazy.
That's
the same.
Oh,
he's just.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna set my guys up.
Toby!
There was orange on ammo, okay.
That's three kills today, Barry. They're almost in
What's
he fighting? Is he fighting a Chaika?
Yeah.
He's fighting a biplane last time.
Yeah, it's a biplane up there. Look up.
Oh god.
Oh god, he's on his six.
Get him, Barry! Get him, Barry! Oh, we got him!
Body.
Think he's alive.
Here he is here.
There
he
goes.
Oh,
oh fuck's sake.
Oh, he's headless. Oh no.
No, oh, that's another guy.
You might not want to just stare at the body.
User in your channel timed out.
That's not Perry. that's
who's
the
that?
AI pilot. That's the AI pilot.
I see you got something bang 310.
Pretty tight in this tree line.
Oh,
just
enemy
right
front?
Here and get the car.
Yeah, 310.
300. Toss in the field.
Wait, here. What direction?
Oh.
300.
To the left.
West. Behind that tree.
He's dead. He's dead. Okay, guys, the road should be slightly elevated, so there might be a deflate behind the road which we can use. But there's no guarantee on it. If there's enough cover, we're gonna just drop down behind it and get everyone patched up who got hurt. Okay, just sit tight for now.
I
we're gonna wait for the other squad.
Mounted gun.
What happened to Happers?
Where?
It's in
no,
the bunker.
Don't engage yet, Sarah. Don't engage.
Yeah, too far.
340 or so? It's mounted.
Copy, I got eyes on the bunker.
Is this all that's left?
I don't know what
I
happened.
Don't
user entered your channel.
Some people just didn't come with. They didn't hear you or some shit. I don't know.
Yeah, that's Costa.
It's Costa.
West Jackson.
I don't know.
He's DCing back there.
Thinking?
Yes, he just
found the other squad is like with the other squad. I got lost.
I
let's
got eyes
go.
On another
let's
trench line. 330.
Yeah, that's the hill we are taking. There's a lot of trench lines.
Oh fuck.
Stay off, get off.
Oh, take your shots.
Just stay in cover, don't engage.
Sorry, Toby, my internet like disconnected, but it didn't actually kick me, so I should
right.
Be alright.
No, Sarah, hold fire.
Okay.
If I DC,
which gun are you going for? The one near the windmill?
Well, there's one.
What the hell happened?
Bearing. Yep.
Toby.
340, like 342.
Okay, Schulte and I sneak down to the end
of the
tree line.
No, we're
Chelsea,
gonna wait here.
Oh,
we will have to all take this one. That's our approach.
Oh, he's aiming.
Oh yeah, he shot at us
already.
Just tank cover for now until the tank gets on the road and going.
I got burnt and it wasn't a rap battle. It was much worse.
It's one of those insult burns.
Yeah, man.
He has a bar.
So hot, but fucking you actually see it on
yeah,
the skin.
I mean, I've got a headshot.
Don't worry, man. I got some ice cold water for that.
Yeah.
Nah, you're good. I can't stand you. You're gonna have to find a medic. Sorry.
Guero!
Do you need any, like, bandage stuff?
No. Cool. Does anyone know if the tank's already moving?
Do you need bandage?
No, I'm good, thanks.
I'm good.
Jackson?
Yeah, what's up?
Was the tank still staying over there?
I couldn't see. As I said, I DC'd for a moment, but quickly like disconnected from the internet.
Tank is supposed to be advancing along the road to our left.
Okay, I think they are on the way now.
Rain, watch out, bro.
Yeah, I got. I can see the tank from here.
Yeah, there's the top bunker's opening up. The bunker bearing 345 is opening up.
Yeah. Once the tank is on the same height as we are, we're gonna start advancing along the tree line. We're not gonna engage. We're gonna try to stay unseen.
He's opening up on us already.
Tank cover. Just tank cover.
Yeah,
fire
cover
coming from the crater underneath that bunker, but just exploded. I mean, it probably wasn't the bunker that exploded, but.
Buried back yet?
I think that was just buried up here. Bye bye.
You see there was a crater bearing 340 that was underneath that bunker. There's a machine gun around there.
Yeah, I can see him.
That's none of our business right now. We are gonna storm that later. Actually, the left side is the auto squad. Okay. Where we should be flying techs on
the left. No, I think. Oh, wait, who is that?
Do I have time to tap you right now? Because I really.
I don't know, the tank seems to be not moving, so I guess you got time.
The tank's behind us still.
45 seconds.
Where's that over there and what is he
doing? Don't forget to wash your hands, mate.
You filthy animal.
I like whoever's back there.
Okay, the tank's
dead. Okay, the MG's dead, MG's dead, fast dead, fast
dead. Okay, everyone, start moving, start moving.
Moving.
Oh,
and
cover.
Cover,
and
keep low,
guys.
This ain't a very good
stop it back. He'll follow up.
Yeah. Let's go set up a message and see if there's anyone. Should really, I don't know, because he's 1-4. I don't know.
I like how HQ's falling
behind. Hey, you're back.
Hello!
I have no idea what killed me.
The squad was supposed to be behind the tank. Member. Don't know where they are now.
Yeah, but if you look where my body is, well, fuck.
Those flames are just too bad.
Yeah, I guess so. Is this a trench line we're advancing in?
Yep.
Okay.
Question is, how did they get so quickly? The war's just begun.
Oh, they were preparing for this for like months.
Wow, that's a good scene from the left.
Oh,
someone's just shot.
Get to the road first.
Oh shit, the road is getting
hot. Ooh, somebody got me.
Oh, more people got ran.
Glad we aren't following that tank. They're getting wrecked.
Yeah.
Field gun off to the left.
Hey, the medic's trying to drag bodies out of the field.
Yeah, that's
they're,
HQ.
We're not going out there.
Nope.
Yeah, there's literally nothing we can do.
In that bunker, Sarah. One close. Pokes his head off.
Stay on the back before you go up here.
We're gonna spread out a bit. We're gonna advance the spear into the freaking front line.
Copy.
Have you stood the camera?
Spread out, spread out. Oh shit, that's a machine gun bunker up there.
Yeah, we're gonna use that to the right. We're gonna start double timing this.